combat cyber attack known as the Stuxnet worm looks to have been the handiwork of U.S. and Israeli specialists working together to create a computer worm that attacked and disabled some of Iran's gas centrifuges, which are used to enrich uranium. At the same time, there have been bombs planted in Tehran against several Iranian scientists connected to the nuclear program and additional economic sanctions designed to isolate Iran's banking system appear to be having some success. So the U.S. and Europe may be content to wait and see what Iran might do, despite a lack of progress in the current talks. That's the view of Leonard Spector of the Martin Center for Nonproliferation.
Engage, sanction, sabotage.